Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to Hang with McGee. Today we're going to do a little unboxing and review on this Flag Power keyboard and mouse. So stick around and let's get to it. To the unboxing here. This thing open. Alright. That's a little manual right here. That's your mouse. And lastly, you have the keyboard. And I believe that's it right there. Let me just box this up out the way. It's out of the protective covering. And all right, guys, there it is. Looks pretty nice. I really like the way it looks. Looks very stylish. It's got a little, like an aluminum finish on the outside edges right there. And it also has a nice little cell phone holder right there. Should fit most phones. It fits my phone, I have an iPhone. All right. And here's the mouse right here, guys. Get a little closer look at that. Got a long cable. I think this is a 10-foot cable. Let's get it unraveled here. Actually, no, guys. This is a 5-foot cable. Sorry about that. I'm going to give you guys a closer look at the keyboard as well. There you go. Like I said, it's very stylish. I like the way it looks. Looks very aggressive. It also has 3 different lighting modes. So, without further ado, guys, let's go ahead and get this thing plugged up. All right, guys, so let's go ahead and plug this up, see what it looks like. All right. As you can see, there's the keyboard coming on. Get you a good look at what the lights look like on it. All right, let's get the mouse plugged up. And there's the mouse as well, guys. And of course, this is a wired keyboard and mouse. You know, any type of gaming that you're going to do, you're going to always want to have it wired for the best possible gaming experience. You don't want to have any input lag. And also, guys, you got a couple different lighting settings on this. If you can see here, you have a little button right here that you can push to change the color of the light. So let's go ahead and do that now. There's 1, 2, turn it off, and back to the original lighting that was it. All right, and you also have the same feature on the mouse. See right here, you can change the color of the mouse, pressing that to, what's that, purple or pink, red, that's purple, so the other one was pink, and back to blue. Overall, guys, I really like this keyboard. The buttons have a really good feel to them. They don't stick. They have a nice and easy press to them, so I really like that. Guys, I will also try to get some gaming videos using this keyboard as well. I'll probably play on Fortnite to show you guys some videos on that. But overall, guys, I really like this keyboard. I like the way it looks, and I also like the mouse as well. It's very stylish. And for under 25 bucks, you can't really beat it, guys. A really good deal. I have links in the description down below, so you can go check it out. But guys, like I said, if you're in the market for a gaming keyboard, so far, I mean, it's a great keyboard, and I definitely recommend you trying it out if you're in the market for one. So that's all I got for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to go down there and hit that subscribe button if you haven't done so already, and give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. And I'll catch you next time, guys.